Hello my people, hello everybody, good afternoon, happy Sunday, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If today is the first time you are coming across my video, if today is the first time you are coming across my YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe and watch my video and share the video to everybody in your contact, everybody, anybody that you know, just share my video, please. I'm begging, don't forget to do that. Thank you very much. My name is Magdalene and I'm based in Italy. This is my YouTube channel is all about advice. I give advice to people. I advise people. As far as you are in Europe, I advise you. So that is all this YouTube is all about. I advise how to stay here in Italy and other Europe country, but mostly it's in Italy because I'm based here. That is it. I'm a translator and I work as a cultural mediator, which is people that translate. People where they translate, like if you be Nigerian person, you want go court, you want go commission, you want go anywhere. So people like us, I they translate for all those places for Italy for you. Now I they stay for Liguria, so that's what I do for a living. So the topic of today, the reason why I'm telling you the type of work I do is because of the topic that I will be talking about today, which is I'm begging my people to learn language. Like in any Europe country you are, any Europe country, we be saying you day, Italy, France, Germany, Spain, Swiss, any Europe country, Austria, we be saying you they stay. Like it's very important. It is important to learn the language of that country. It's important to learn those languages because there are the language is very, very, very important. To learn and to know the language of the country you are staying is very, very important. Because if you can learn the language, if you can speak the language, even if you are not speaking it very well, but if you can speak it, you can talk to people, you know, you can talk to people, you can speak and anything. Nobody can cheat you of anything. And if you can read, maybe they will give you document and you'll be able to read it. I'm not asking you, I know they tell them, I mean, I read that perfectly, I mean, I know the language perfectly, but it is important to know the language of the country you are staying. Very, very important. Maybe because some people, normally I talk to my people like, it's important for you to learn language. Ah, they always tell me, say, which language? I can't learn their language. It's concern language. The thing, they weak my body, they weak my bone. Like, they weak my bone. Language. Like if you know the language of the country, you be your guy, because nobody will fit talk to you anyhow. No all those Oyibo go fit talk to you anyhow. Don't use that language because you know we understand. Yeah, we don't understand language very well. We don't understand, sorry, not be language, course. We don't understand course very well. That course of country not be the first thing we say be the left for their language, their course. All the course we say it did the country. No one will not know. But what about speak the language? It's very, very important to speak the language. I know maybe now if you're just new come from Africa to the any country of the Europe side, maybe we're not gonna know the importance of the language, but more on the old for the language for the country, more on the old for the country, more years they go, more on the feeling. More on the feeling, say, ah, I wish I had to speak language now. I wish I had to do that one now. I wish I had to do that one now. I wish I know they do that one. But the thing is, it's important for you to learn the language. It's very, very important because if I know, say, people with the talk, say, I wish they speak language, you for not get work now. No, not be that one. I for still get work because according to the Italian law, I say you'll be stranger. You'll be stranger, you they speak even me now. I think go anywhere tomorrow. Now maybe I go anywhere. I just tell the judge say I need translator. Even though say they speak the language well, they will still give me translator. But that will not mean anything. You understand? So I can also stay by myself, like I can speak very well. I want to talk for myself. It's okay. But according to the Italian law, if you don't know the language very, very, very well, for any important occasion, like maybe for courts, maybe for commission, maybe for anything at all, maybe for anything at all, now you're right to get your own translator. Now dear people like us, for the common, maybe we go translate. But if all of you now they speak the language, if now they speak the language, that is it. For now just for us to go there, we will sit down, just go they talk, when I go they listen, when I go they, now just for us to there, they maybe if you courage the big one, so I don't feel speak, now from there I go talk, put I will help you translate. But if now they speak, I no need. no need at all. So if all of una speak the language, na good thing for everybody, na good thing for your own self, especially if you want to stay the country, especially if you want to work for the country, especially if you get children, you want born for the country. So my sister, my brother, you need to learn the language very well, because most of, I know some go talk say I can't work for Europe, I don't need their language, but most of the work will be say they're the Europe side. Now if you don't speak their language, they're not still give you the work. But I know some people, they work, many people, they work even without say they don't speak the language, but that works. So when are they work, so now know the kind of people so that go they suffer for them, the kind shit where they go they shit to now for them, because they'll say, ah, this I don't know anything. So maybe we just hours will be say other people know they do, you go they do, because you'll be mumu, you not sabi anything, or you'll be on there. So what is the need? So learn language. If you put your head and say this language, I want to learn now. Well, if you go learn now, you go learn now. Well, because people when they speak and they don't get to read, and they go just one head like now. And this is gonna say so. Maybe some people go sit down and say, because I don't go to school for Nigeria, so I don't feel any language. Eh? You don't feel any language? No, don't be like that, my brother and my sister. Even though say you don't go to school for Nigeria, even though say you don't know anything, you don't know I, you don't know B for Nigeria, you don't know I for English, if you come here, if you decide you want to go to their school for a year to learn their language, my sister, I assure you, say you go learn and you go learn that perfectly. You could write, they read for their language. You see, they write, they read for English. If you go to school, you go know everything, even for English. You will know it, because you course even submitted the read for English, because now all schools now the same. So my brother and my sister, this one is the other maybe say I bring come today to beg unamena the learn language, because if you now born for this country tomorrow, speaking want do homework, say do homework on that day, they give me this homework for school. I beg, just help me, because I can't. You they look. What you want to tell the picking? What you want to tell them? So, just for that reason, learn the language to help your children also. Learn the language to get a good job so that nobody go fish you for working place. Learn the language so that if you read that tomorrow, your neighbors, they don't feel they talk to you anyhow, because you know they learn, you know they speak language. People, when they follow you, they stay forward or they talk to you anyhow. So learn the language now. Now, when we say you new come, if you new come, to learn language go sweet pass than if you don't take. But you feel still learn now, even if you don't spend 4 or 5 years, you feel still learn now. How do you want to learn the language? Very, very simple. The simple way to learn language is to go to the school, the language school. Sorry, just a chat. Stop chatting. Eh? Go to the language school. If you go language school, or me now, I did tell you now the truth. When I come in Italy that time, how I take start to learn this language, I can't watch cartoon like small children. I can't watch cartoon. I go watch cartoon. I go watch cartoon. Oh, I go watch cartoon like small children. All those small, especially the cartoon we say I use well that time. We be say I know all episodes of that cartoon. Jesus Christ, Peppa Pig, the one where they call Peppa Pig. Now they call the cartoon. I learned as the cartoon, the English cartoon, but when I watch the Italian cartoon of that Peppa Pig, it's very, very easy. But they make sure all the words easily, because now for children. So now children, they teach language. So you will be adult now, so they watch those cartoon. Children cartoon for Italian language, they are very, very helpful. That is how I learned my own before I can't go to school. When I can't go to school, it can't even be easy, because I can't talk to people, and they talk to teacher, and they talk to other people who say we got at the day school. I go to collect their number. I go to collect the number of people who say we got at day class, so that after school we will meet together and just to come out with them and speak the language with them, you know, speak the language with them. Try to communicate with people when we say, you know, say they don't be Nigeria. The other countries, so now they speak the language. Now they speak and well, because if not Nigeria people, you want to speak language with Nigeria people. Impossible. You know, if you speak language with Nigeria person, you that pidgin or that Benin or that Isha, any language with it, must enter your mind, you go speak. So try, I mean, they with people from other countries. In Italian people, if you don't get friends with Italian people, people want to get out of the class, try, I mean, they talk to them. just try to they talk. Even though say you made mistake, you know what I mean? Now so all of us still learn. Even though say you made that mistake, no problem at all. So just try and speak the language with them. Try and speak the language with people. Just try, force yourself to speak the language. Doing that, you will learn very, very well. So my beautiful people, thank you very much for watching. I just say, man, can't drop this one, so just enter my head. So man, can't drop them for people, so that men are for feel they learn this language. It's very important to learn language. Very, very important. Very, very important. So my beautiful people, my Nigerian people, thank you very much for watching my video. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to share my video. Just share, share, and share. Thank you very much for watching. God bless you all.